Hey everyone, I hope you're all doing well. I know it's been a long time since I've done a video, but I'm back. The main reason I was just kind of taking a hiatus was I was just reevaluating what I really wanted to do with the content on this channel, and I know I was trending in the right direction with what I was doing, and covering the Leafs is still something I'm obviously going to do, and the Blue Jays, I would like to kind of dip my foot in the water with that. But the bigger issue was just that I wanted to kind of get more towards the educational side of covering sports, and especially hockey. I know early on, a couple months ago, I was making more videos about more educational topics, including stories about players and prospects, and I think I got a little bit more enjoyment out of that side of things. And although I do enjoy talking about whatever happens with the Leafs, now obviously that isn't the only reason why I wasn't making videos. I have a lot of things going on in my personal life, and it was just, although this is something that I enjoy to do, it's obviously, unfortunately, not something that trumps things that go on in my regular life if I have important things that come up, which I'm sure you guys all understand. And I like to do this, but I also need to get things done, as most people do. Now, if you're wondering what jersey I'm wearing, I didn't really know what to wear for this because I'm not talking about a team in particular, but I'm wearing the Mike Trout jersey that I got for Christmas from my fiance, and this is a beautiful jersey. I just put it on for the first time since when she got it for me, so I forgot how comfortable this thing is, and this along with the Bo Bichette jersey that I have, hopefully we'll be sporting it during and after some of the Blue Jays game. I'm going to try my best to get back into covering the post-game for the Leafs every day that they play, because that was kind of the main thing that I was, you know, trying to get done, and that would give me time for the days when they're not playing to try put some projects together. But I also just want to be happy with the content that I put up. I don't want it to be just thrown up there and be like, oh, there's a video for the sake of making one. I would like to take a couple days and with a topic instead of just throwing it together and really put the best effort that I can in and put of the best product that I can. And also just, I don't really want to copy people. You know, I think it's very easy to look at people that are doing things similar to this and really fall into their habits and copy their material without even realizing that you're doing it. And that's just something I don't ever want someone to say that I'm doing. And I know a lot of people on here talk about sports and talk about similar things. But obviously I'm not saying that I'm going to wake up and come up with this fantastic idea that no one else has ever attempted before. I just want to do the best version of me and the best version of covering the Toronto Maple Leafs and anyone else that I cover the best that I can. So on the topic of the Leafs, we'll talk about them now. I'm just going to touch on them. I'm not going to get into a full analysis or anything because obviously they are playing tonight. I'm filming this right now at around 6:15, and they're on in about 45 minutes. So, don't really have time to talk about the last game. Obviously, it wasn't what we really wanted, and very questionable goaltending going on right now with this team. Frederik Andersen is looking like kind of the Frederik Andersen that we had in every October's past, where October, November, he would kind of have those really bad streaks, and then he would get good from there on out. It kind of seems like it's gone on its head a little. Now, this is just something that we have to try to get through. Anderson's shown that he's a good enough goalie that he can get through something like this, but it's all about timing for these type of things. But having that insurance in Jack Campbell and Veni Venalainen, who we just got from the Columbus Blue Jackets for Mika Lehtinen, that's just a little bit of goaltending depth and also maybe a possible trade chip in something that could happen. And obviously a trade is something that could be looming soon, and with the quarantine, if it is with a team that is in the U.S., they want to pull the trigger on a trade sooner rather than later. But I would think that they would bring in a player or players in each position. And if Venalainen is the guy that they are looking at as their third goalie, and being that Michael Hutchison really hasn't been up to par and showing a little bit of signs of being how he was last year, that's something that we can't really risk going into the playoffs. You need to make sure you have some healthy goalies that can come in if there is an injury. And anywhere else on the team, I think it just wouldn't hurt to pick up an extra body And again, just because of how the taxi squad works and everything, it's not like we can dip down to the Marleys all the time, because I believe it works differently this year. And you just need to have those healthy bodies for a playoff run, because really anything can happen. Or even before the playoffs, you can get absolutely decimated with injuries. Now, I'm just going to keep this short. And obviously, this is just a welcome back video and telling you guys what direction I'm going to be going. And obviously, I had no intentions of quitting YouTube or anything. I just wanted to reevaluate, and that's what I'm going to do. But I am going to keep going forward with the content for the Leafs. Now, tonight, they're going to be playing against the Calgary Flames again. I'm really hoping that they can get 2 points in the bag, because this North Division is really catching up to them, and the amount that they ran away with at the beginning, maybe they're running out of steam now. And even last game, it just really looked like none of the guys were on the same page with the outlet passes. And I know there's a lot of chit-chat about Matthews' wrist and his injury, and they were talking about the different sticks he has on the bench, the knob sizes for how his wrist is feeling that day. I just think it was everyone that really wasn't on the same page. I think what we really need is just a response tonight. We need to go out, get 2 points, split it with Calgary, and don't look back, because we don't have too many games left in the grand scheme of things, and we just need to solidify it and get that home ice, even though that's not really going to matter with the fans. It's just going to be nice playing in your own arena. I'm really happy to be back, and I hope you guys are going to enjoy the content, and send me any ideas that you guys have of things that you want to see project-wise, or some of the educational things that I want to try to get into. Any ideas, I will consider them, and I will try to do them. So, I hope you guys all enjoy the game tonight. Hopefully the Leafs come out with the 2 points. Thanks everyone for watching. Don't forget to hit like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.